Many of us are afraid of going home and getting in touch with the pain inside. We are afraid of being overwhelmed by the pain. That is why our practice is to run away from our pain. But the Buddha recommends the opposite. Go home and take care of your pain. And you can do that without fear, because now you have, you know how to generate energy of mindfulness and concentration. And you are strong enough to go home to yourself, to recognize the pain in yourself and listen to it and transform it.